evening, everyone. Todd in for Kevin tonight. The string of drive-by shootings in Des Moines continues.
Police confirmed there were 5 drive-by shootings over the weekend, and Ben Jordan explains what the police department is doing about the rise in gun crime.
We talked to a victim of a drive-by shooting that happened just last night. She's furious that a gunshot was feet away from hitting her 1-year-old daughter in their own home.
This is my baby was in that, and then the bullet hit the wall right there.
Sunday night around 7 o'clock, a drive-by shooting on the north side of Des Moines ended with a bullet through the window of this house. No one was hurt, but Shante Harrington's daughter and 6 of her younger brothers and sisters were in the room.
Before the shooting, they were jumping up down the couch, and then I had to yell at them, like, stop jumping on the couch, get down, and then, as you know, we heard gunshots.
Right after that, a vehicle involved sped off, crashing into Telly DeFell's van, tearing off half his rear bumper.
Mad. Frustrated, worried that it'll happen again, and maybe this time, next time, one of these kids will get hit.
In the past week, there have been 5 other drive-by shootings in the metro, including one last Thursday that led to officers firing their weapons. The Des Moines Police Department has a special enforcement team that's made to focus on these crimes as they pick up during the summer.
The SET team is able to just go to these areas where we've had issues, where we may have something going on. And make take enforcement action directly a little more proactive.
If this pace of shootings keeps up over the next few weeks, they will consider starting the special enforcement early. Calvetta Williams has been fighting to stop gun violence in Des Moines with her Mothers Against Violence program. She says it's time for the community to step up.
If we know who's doing it, we need to tell. I mean, I know there's no snitching, you know, everybody's scared, but if we don't, you know, get these people that are doing the shooting off the streets, it's going to keep going on.
Last year, the police department started their special enforcement team a month early because of all the drive-by shootings.
Thanks, Ben. This just into our newsroom. Urbandale police right now looking into